I've been asked to just announce that on Sunday, February 12th, from noon to 4 p.m., they're in Ross Prairie in Marion County, they're having a picnic for the resistance, hosted by the Citizens for an Engaged Electorate. So if anybody is interested, that would be Sunday at Ross Park, at Ross Prairie State Forest, Sunday, February 12th, from noon to 4. Okay, I have another speaker here. This is a gentleman that has been quite personally involved with the pipeline, and let him tell you about it. This is Robin Koon.